Hello, everybody. As Erki explained, I am from Argo Klima, and I will speak English because I don't speak Estonian yet. But the idea is first to introduce shortly our company to understand who is Argo Klima, and then to go more deeper on the range of fine coils. Okay. When I say fine coils, it's terminal unit with cassette. Fine coils, high wall with water. Okay. So, first of all, Argo Klima, which you see the logo here, is an Italian company, family company. Okay. Born in 1929 in Cavaria, near Varese, which is very near from Milano. Okay. We have a company here of 42 square meters, which is a production site, and we have another company, which is a headquarter, which is based near Brescia, with 32,000 square meters. Just to remind you a few dates, we were born in 1929, as I said. We were, at the beginning, specialists for heating products. We do heating products, mainly, until 1947, where we start to develop the heating market. In 1951, we met a great success, and we start to we continue to produce and develop our company. In 1952, we have decided to build a bigger company, which is the actual company in Milano, with the 40,000 square meters, with line of production, and start to launch Argo heaters. Then, sorry, in 1968, we decide to take another orientation, where we launch the first air conditioning product on the market. So we start air conditioning in 1968. Okay. That we produce in our factory in Milano. Then in 58, we have also acquired a company in France named Technibel, which was a subsidy of Argo Klima. In 1970s, so we develop our marketing and different television, I would say, advertisement, okay, where we start to be an important player on the Italian market. So we are recognized in the 1970s as a Argo producer in Italy for air conditioning and heating. Then things was quite good, but as a producer, we were alone. So we decide in 1991 to find a partner. And we had a very important partner, which is Sanyo. Sanyo, which is a Japanese big company. And we create together a joint venture together for production of split air conditioning. Sanyo has an interest at this period to attack the European market, but they couldn't manage to really attack the European market in selling directly. And no production in Europe, so they decide to find a partner, and we produce together. In parallel of the range of Sanyo, we have, as we invest 51% and they have 49%, we develop our own range of split based on the, an exchange of knowledge between Japanese and Italian. Okay, and also, we have a French company where we exchange also our know-how on water technology, air-to-air technology, and electronic with Sanyo. In 1999, we continue as a major player on the Italian market, and we develop product line like air conditioners, heating products, but also we start to offer dehumidifier, purifiers, and humidifiers. In 2000, we decided to change the name, like ArgoClima SPA, as a holding company. And in 2008, we developed our own inverter technology. You know, it's very difficult to develop the inverter technology. You need the compressor and you need the electronic card to make work the inverter. We couldn't produce the compressor, so we developed our electronic, our PCB inverter technology. So it was our first inverter technology. Then in 2014, as you know the history, Sanyo had some debt and quite huge problem from finance. They decided to sell to Panasonic. Sanyo has been sold to Panasonic. Then in our company, we have a joint venture with Panasonic. Progressively, we decide to stop the cooperation and buy all the share from Panasonic to be alone, to be and to control our production. In 2015, as we were again alone, we have decided to find a new partner. And we go to see, we discuss, and we found an agreement with GRI in China. So today we are, since 2015, cooperating with GRI China directly, as we are the distributor of GRI in Italy. One of the major distributors, I would say, in Europe. Then, we develop different design and technology. I go quick here. I just wanted to concentrate our business unit today is heat pump, air conditioner and air cooler, electrical heating and air treatment and wellness. This is the four main piliers of our strategy today. Just to give you an indication of figures, Italy represents 65% of our turnover and export is 35%. More or less, it is 25 million euros for the export department. We are present in 50 countries with different cooperation, mainly with distributor strategy. Voilà, this is the factory in Italy, so it's quite a huge factory. If you know Milano, if you go near the airport, you can see this. We are only 15 minutes from the airport, and we are on the place on the motorway. So you can see easily the company from the motorway when you arrive, when you go to Milano. It's organized like this. So our production is based on the Japanese way, where each worker have one task to do. And after the task, he gives to another worker, etc. Like this, and at the end of the line, we have the logistic and the shipment of the goods. We put in a box, and in the box, and we ship the goods. Here is our headquarters, so in Brescia, where we have our offices, management, and CEO. All decision is taken in Brescia. Well, this is for the presentation. If you have a question, I don't know if you know ArgoClima today or Technibel maybe, because we communicate in Estonia since we are here since a long time, but not significant figures, but we have been present and we sold some unit here under the different brand. Well. Let's concentrate now on the training of the day. It's important to know in the segmentation of our product. This is our main technology and product line that we develop today in our factory or in cooperation with GRI also. So we have heat pump. We produce heat pump. We have two line, monoblock heat pump and air-to-water heat pump. We are doing also special air conditioner, air cooler design also in Italy and produce one part in Italy and one part in China, which is DD unit, which is a console unit. You put two holes and you can have heating or cooling. It's very easy. It's a do-it-yourself unit you put on the wall. This is a unit that we develop ourselves. Also, we develop the same unit produced in China to reduce the cost of the unit with different aesthetic. But it's our design. We inject the plastic in China and we buy the mold also in China. So it's unique product from us. Then we have, of course, portable units. We sell a portable unit that this we import from China. This. But it represents a certain quantity. We have single split, multi-split, portable, as I told you, air cooler, fans, smart fan also. And we have another range, which is electrical heating, ceramic, traditional, convector, oil filter, and carbon fiber, plus quartz heaters. And air treatment and wellness, where we are quite famous also in Baltic for this, as a dehumidifier. We have we are selling dehumidifier, humidifier, and air purifier. Plus, fine coil unit, of course, a terminal unit that we will see. Alors, this range of fine coils, it's important to understand that we produce under Technibel brand many years, and we have decided this year to move this range and rebrand Argo with our totally new range of product, working mainly with our heat pump and also with chillers. For this new range, we develop two catalogs that you don't have here, but I will provide the catalog soon for the fine coils. As it's a completely new range, we have developed the new materials and installation manual, user manual, marketing catalog, etc. We are doing it now. We have everything in PDF, but we can send you the catalog afterward. So for the fine coil units, we develop a small guide in order to make a selection. In fact, we have, if I go on the range, we have all.
So with the selection program.
Afterwards, I will. Okay. I will show. Okay. It's important first to visualize all the range. So we have here different type of unit with fine coils casing brushless. Okay. As you can see in your selection of the fine coils, we have different models. Okay? You can select two pipes, four pipe, three speed, brushless. When I say brushless, it's a EC. You have AC motor or EC motor. Brushless is more or less inverter technology. And we have different capacity of range in cooling, okay, and in heating. So when you are for a project, you have to make your selection of first what you want. If you use two pipes, four pipes, three speed or brushless unit. Then you can decide if you it's a casing unit or non-casing unit and which capacity. So it's for the first time, you can make a visualization of your unit according your need. If it's an hotel, for instance, you have non-casing units. Lot of hotels are like this, or you have this one in horizontal or vertical. Okay. Then we have cassette, single cassette, and double cassette, plus duct system and water terminal, wall terminal unit. In that case, you can see that brushless with EC motor, you have only the fine coils, okay? Cassette, not the duct, and not the wall. Okay. The capacity, we will see progressively. So after, it's a question, it's like a kit. When you select a unit, you have to know what you want to do, and it's globally, if it's horizontal or vertical unit. It could be like this, the model DT or FC. It's look, the look is like this, okay? Here we have 9 models. You can select also left or right. So everything I would say is possible in terms of selection of fine coils. Here, the maximum capacity in heating would be 15 kilowatts. And in cooling, minimum would be 1.5 until 7.5 kilowatts. Generally, we make selection in medium speed for such capacity. Then we have the model which is brushless, this model, with different aesthetic. In horizontal also. Where we have 9 models also, with different capacity. Generally, the data we gave are based on the water temperature of 712 degrees with 27 dry bulb air temperature. Then we have non-casing, okay, horizontal, vertical, sorry, and non-casing horizontal. Same range, 9 range, left or right. Capacity, same capacity. For this unit, as I told you, it's like a kit. So you have different possibilities also in terms of accessories. So I would say the more basic when you install fine coils, you need a freeway valve or auxiliary basin. But in that case, in this range, you have a possibility to put a control unit mounted in the machine. You can put in the machine. Or if you want with LED, it's also possible, if you check this one. Then we have different thermostats you can install, water temperature sensor also, terminal block possible. We have different remote controls, simplified or simplified thermostat like this one, very common one. Okay. In that case, you select this unit with this code. It's available for all the range, okay? Then we have, with a display, more aesthetic, I would say, remote control. And we have a possibility also to put IR remote control. Also available for all the range. Then we have in our range, all the different freeway valve, according to your settlement with 2 pipes, 230 volt, 1-2 ball valve and 1-2 retainer, 2 pipes. You install here at the on the corner of the fine coils. 2-way valve and freeway valve also. You have 2-way valve, okay. Then I recommend quite often to have this accessory also, auxiliary drain pane, in case of water condensation, sometimes is coming, you can retain the water of the unit when you use in horizontal or vertical. In addition, we can put a discharge pump also, condensate pump, for different model with alarm contact. It's possible. And also more accessory like this, which is a pair of pre-coated feet. It's a feet. Okay, so different possibility also for the panel. You have a possibility to have different panel finition. Okay. Closing panel, frame conceal, wall mounting installation. You have a panel also when you install on the wall. Different, I would say, accessories for the installation you will need when you install the fine coils. With which is applicability for the different models. So when you check the model, you have to, if you need a specific panel, you need to select according your model if it works or not. In that case, for a fine coil casing vertical, you can add a panel pre-paint plate. In addition, we have here you can see the different panel you want to add with all the code. So it depends on the finition you want to do. In some hotel or some application or some shops, they want to have a not thin one. So you can select this one, for instance, where in terms of aesthetic, it's better also. It will depend a little about what your customer or the final customer is looking as a fine coil finition. Then we have the floor ceiling. We have different joint, vibration damping joint, air grilled, plenum. You can add also 90 degrees plenum, intake side, supply side, straight plenum 100 millimeters. All accessory possible for the connection of the fine coils. Okay, I go a little quickly because it's a lot of accessories. As you can see, all the accessories here that specify for your installation. Different grill, casing here, a different case. Okay, so you can have a full installation. Voilà. Then we have the model brushless. Same number of units. We have 9 size of unit, where you can select also left and right. Okay. If you have any question, you are welcome. It's for me. It should be an open discussion. Okay, so same unit as a horizontal way. In that case, you have the accessories dedicated to the horizontal installation with casing or non-casing. The size are always the same. Here, non-casing unit. So then you have a brushless unit plus all the accessories that you can find. It's the same accessory, more or less, for the different unit. Okay. Always has the two freeway valves, the two-way valves, the auxiliary drain pane, this for the horizontal, but for vertical, but also for horizontal. Non-casing for the brushless model also. Well, and all the vibration. I don't know when you make installation, what you need as accessories. It's very important also for me to know in terms of production. To have orientation or size, I would say size of the fine coils. Because generally, when we do hotel rooms, we need 1 kilowatt, 2 kilowatt, depends, 3 kilowatt maximum because it's a small rooms. So, but for the accessories, it's something more difficult to evaluate because it depends on the installation, on the designer, what the. They are looking at the finishing. So all the possible grill. And you see brushless, also floor selling, where you can find the same accessories. Then we have the cassette, okay? One simple cassette with different size. We have 8 size of cassette in different cooling capacity, 2.9 cooling capacity to 10 kilowatt. It's quite a huge cassette already, 10 kilowatt to install. And in heating capacity, 23 kilowatts, so it's a quite huge cassette. FCX. Of course, free speed also for each cassette, and the different accessories for the cassette, which are same remote control. So what is good is that you can use a remote control, a standard remote control for terminal unit, but also for cassette. You have some additional things for the cassette, of course, so the grill of the cassette, but also infrared remote control, which is like this. The sensor are the same, water temperature sensor. You have the different kind of grill. The auxiliary drain pane, which are different for the cassette than the fan coils, and you have also plate ring outdoor for 72 millimeters and 155 millimeters. And the specific, I would say, 3-way valve and 2-way valve for the cassette. All is codified, so if you want this 3-way valve, you can ask for this code. Also, after the fan coils and the cassette, we have the ductable. 6 size until 17 kilowatt in cooling. In horizontal and vertical. As you can see by the selection of remote control and accessories. Here you have specific also accessories to be installed on the duct, like a specific plate, air filter here. It's all the possibility, I would say, and the plenum also that you can add. So we have a plenum 3 and 5. We have until 5 exit for the plenum, which is not so common also in producer of fine coils. Normally you can find 2 and 3, but 5 it's quite huge. The capacity of the unit are quite high, so that's the reason why it's interesting. And also you can find also the 3-way valve for the duct and the drain pane, different drain pane due to the structure of the machine. Then let's continue with the fine coils, with the high wall, water high wall, where we have also different size, four size until 4 kilowatt, okay, 4.2 kilowatt, and 8 kilowatt in heating. For this one, we have a specific wired controller unit, okay, where it's a nice display, and all the accessories, 4-way valve, 2-way valve, also available with electro-thermal on-off actuator.
Yeah. How many leads could be managed by the control unit?
For this one. If you need to have a bigger installation, you need to connect with different accessories like this one, where you have a connection with, I would say, a Modbus connection, BMS system, so you can control everything. But you have only one thermostat to settle the temperature per unit. Okay, so this is the guideline. So the guideline give you an idea about the global range or selection first to identify which unit you need for which application. with different accessories. Then you have the catalog to go more deeper on the different, characteristic of each unit. And we take back all the different indoor unit, so you can find also the range, but more deeper after you have the explanation, ventilation unit, okay. And the data of each unit. For instance, the sound pressure, you need to know generally the dB in different speed, different size. So here, for instance, if we take the first size floor ceiling, you have the 1.5 kilowatt, you are around 31 dB, which is quite acceptable for a room, also for hotel room. But if you are in low speed, you have 24. This is important for a designer, also the selection of the sound level. After, it's a question of cubic meters, rate absorption. All are monophase. Well, you can go through the different capacity of the catalog and operating limit in different way. So I can show you also the effect of the brush list. If you need this information about airflow for the different units, this is also helpful for the selection for the different size of the unit, the airflow rate in cubic meters, the size of the unit, where here you have the with all the size of the unit. It's not integrated directly in the software, but you can find on the catalog. When you integrate in the room, you see that the A 600, it's 67 centimeters for the first model, etc., until 1470 millimeters. Designer are asking this kind of information generally for the unit. So you have all, I can go through the different size. Model F9, non-casing also. It takes all dimension. We can find, I go quickly because this we saw progressively the different accessories for the different unit. Here we saw it more deeply, the different installation. Voilà. And this catalog take for all the unit, all the different datas for different size. In addition of the catalog, we have in our website, and ERKI have an access, user manual, installation manual also, in English.
Yeah? Now it's in English, but hetkel on ta inglise keeles, aga meil on plaanis ka ära kõikidel see kõik eesti keelde need asjad. Ja eile õhtul just Ervaniga rääkisime, et peale kolmandat tulut ta lubas mulle, et ta tõlgib selle programmiga eesti keelde.
Just to show you two things which is very useful also for the selection of the unit. We have our software also, software selection, where you after you memorize the guide and the different model that you look, you can see the picture, okay? Alors, I explain you. This software is free. It's I can give to Erki, and you can have on your computer.
See, programm on vaba vara, et ta jagab selle programmi minuga ja mina saan jagan siis kõigi teiega edasi. Aga it's nagu ma just enne kommenteerisin, siis tegelikult on meil plaanis sama programm teha kõik eesti keelseks, et see kasutus oleks võimalikult lihtne.
The name is Formula. Voilà. This is open this page, Formula. You have different options where you can select language. Okay. And you have Bulgarian, Dutch, English, Spanish, Greek, Italiano, Russian, Serbian, Slovak. Bon, maybe Estonia in the future. I don't know. We can, I can
you
ask.
Yesterday? I also told the customers it will be a standard language.
No, but it depends on how you sell. But of course, if it's important for you, we can study the possibility to have in Estonian, as we have in Lithuania. So I think it's Lithuanian, this, no? Or Latvian?
No? No one?
No one? Well, maybe you can check, maybe you understand. So let's start for English, for instance. We take English, you say open, and the software. Okay, you select your model, for instance, this one. You select, this one is only two pipe, but let's take an example. This one in four pipe, we can. Calculation by capacity or by flow. Okay, cooling, heating, or cooling plus heating, if you want. Mm-hmm. Okay, or let's see, heating. You have to fill the different, for instance, we make the selection with medium speed. If you need static air pressure, if you need to add some glycol, you put the percentage of glycol the system. It's me who. For instance, 15% glycol. Maximum, generally, for the installation, it's. I don't know you, but the temperature could be 30 maximum. But you reduce the capacity of the unit, of course. I would say meters. I would say 5 meters, for instance. You can select by your air temperature. Air temperature. So you just have to click here on the different segment, arrow, and then you make your selection. So water temperature, 70 degrees, 60 degrees, water temperature difference, delta T, 10 degrees, and then please enter the request power value.
Capacity.
Capacity. Alors you need, for instance, 5,000 watts. And it calculates automatically. Your result is here. You can print in PDF if you want and register on your computer. So in that case, we ask for heating at 20 degrees, set point temperature with water temperature 70 degrees inside. Output 60 degrees in medium speed. Heating capacity, you will reach, for instance, for the model FCC2X medium 4.3 kilowatt, or for the biggest cassette 5 kilowatt. We ask for 5 kilowatt at the beginning, so the more selecting product will be this one.
Because we choose a medium.
Yes. Then you quit and you can start restart permanently your selection. You have a possibility also. Voilà, you have to register all the parameters. Our price list. I don't integrate the price list because Oninon has a price list. Voilà. And finally, you can know quickly the different if you want this model, for instance, non non-casing, take horizontal, calculating by capacity. We can say in cooling only, voilà, no static pressure, glycol we take 15. Let's take 6. Voilà, capacity. Let's say 3 kilowatts. No, sorry. And you calculate for this one in 3 kilowatts. Alors, here you will have, for instance, total capacity in cooling between 2.5 and 3.4. So I would recommend, if you look for 3 kilowatts and 15% glycol, to go with this model, FCT5, which is this one. Alors, the software, we can give you the software, we have no problem. And we will try in Estonian. In addition of this, if you have any question for the software, also we can.
Kas soovite veel seda programmis midagi proovida või on kellelgi mingisuguseid mõtteid seoses selle programmiga praegu?
Generally, we have delta T. What we change generally is the water flow inside, the temperature also of the water, and I would say the delta T of the water, mm-hmm. inside, in water and out water. But it permits to make a quick selection of the capacity of the unit you really need for the installation. After, for the accessories, it's easier to check in the guideline first to select, and after for the catalog. This is a good help, and we have in addition, if you go for instance on argoclima.com, our website, you will find our company, okay, with all our product and presentation, you have product catalog also, so you can select in English also the website, okay? So the company, the product catalog, price event, contacting us, online store also, and we have here a specific area for professional, so your company, you have a possibility to enter here in the reserve area to arrive on this page, which is a home page where you have all explanation of different product, and you can see all our product.
Let's continue.
Just to continue and to give you additional things regarding the different fine coils on our website. When you are here and you select the product, you can go in climatization. You select, for instance, the terminal unit, the cassette, okay? And you have here you can find the cassette we spoke previously, okay? Or when we select on the software. So this is a high wall, okay? Let's take the high wall. As it's a new range, we are progressively implemented the different manuals and everything in our basis. So for each product, you have the product explanation and document. Document, you have user manual and installation manual. Always pictures, okay? Explanation of the product with ERP for European. We have obligation about the European to give as the capacity and the different power of the unit. This is for each unit, we have a ERP information. And you have using manual for that will be in the box anyway for each unit. Where you have user manual, more dedicated for the end user, for the remote control, etc. But you have also, for you, maybe user and installation manual, which is much more explanation with all the alarm code and everything in case or you can you met a problem. So it explains you the different things. So we say permanently to read the manual at the maximum, even if you know to install the unit, sometimes there is some specific recommendation from the factory. We take time to create the manual, so we like if you read it. I know it's a fight with a lot of installing company everywhere in the world, but sometimes it's important to have a well explained explanation, and even more from the producer, because it takes time to create this. So the different installation, we give you the fact and the, for instance, drain pipes, you have, we say it's a wrong things, etc. You have all the different manual. I recommend to read it. This is for all our units, and you have the error code always at the end, where if you find on the unit F0, so you will say that the main board temperature sensor error. So you have probably a problem of your sensor temperature and communication problem. Then for each product, you can find the manuals. And we have obligation as a producer to respect the reglementation, considering that we have laboratory in our factory to test our unit in different conditions. We can go to plus 50 degrees to minus 30 degrees in different conditions. So if necessary and if we need extra test, we can do it. I will give also this presentation, which is more technical presentation, to go more deeper also from recent. I received it yesterday night. Okay, for the different. All before.
Electrical
diagram also. Yeah. We have also a possibility, and it's very interesting also for you to. Because sometimes with accessory, we don't know. Here, this kind of page show you the different accessories in for an installation, for instance.
I'm just to speak with this, that we need this kind presentation also, where it's very good to show with,
sum up,
what is
necessary. Yeah, okay. So this is. Also, for this presentation, we can go through, because all the beginning of the presentation we already seen in the catalog, in the guidelines. As soon as you have made the selection of the unit, you need to select your accessories. So in that case, you have also this PowerPoint, who give you additional,
additional.
But I will particular. I have to make additions condensate pump for to add in the file. Also the condensate pump to show where we put the condensate pump. Okay, but here you can recognize all the different sensors and what you need when you have a simple installation with one fine coils, with a normal, I would say normal remote control and display. Remote control, but you have also possibility to handle with this remote control. You need these accessories, and you connect this one, and this one, which is CL1. In that case, you have master-slave unit, and you can control one temperature for all the unit. Okay, and this is all the possible accessories you will be necessary for this kind of installation, when you have several plus diagram where you have to connect your different indoor unit. Mm-hmm. Alors, it's in Italian, I will try to have in English also for you. So this is the regulation, this is the fan, the freeway valve. Additional battery also, it's important when you work with four pipes, you need to have a, you can add your additional battery in the unit. In that case, it's a, another code, additional battery. Plus, well, this is, okay. Well, it's additional information about the different accessories, the possibility of the installation, and the codes, what it brings, a different capacity model. The filter. Okay, well, the, also the accessories, okay.
We send me right now this.
This I send also, I send to...
Send me, please, right now, because I have to send that customer who he installing right now this Vanquish.
Okay, perfect.
He sent me a message, he needs this.
Here, the most complex, I would say when you work with BMS, also you have this kind of configuration that you have your connection with RS-485 and the different accessories necessary for this kind of installation. Considering that if you have any doubt about an installation or selection of product, you can speak with Oninen. Oninen speak with us. We have before sales department. We make the selection for you. If you have the plan of your building, we will help you. If you have a doubt on an accessories, we are here to answer you. We have three engineers dedicated for this, for VRF system, for fine coils, for chiller, for everything. So we are here also. If you are not sure about one thing, it's not a problem. We can easily help you for this kind of installation also. Voilà. Thank you for the attention, and you will have all this presentation, sure.